Good morning.
I'm not in the mood for your misogyny. Please speak respectfully to me or shut the fuck up. As you sip your black coffee, I remind myself you're just a junkie with no taste buds and therefore your opinion should not mean shit to me. This is my life and my body and I'll do as I please. I'm not your responsibility.